Alrighty.
Alright, sweet. What's up? I'm Caleb.
What's up? I'm Caleb.
Yes, we are Caleb and Caleb, and we are currently playing Halo Wars 1 for the remaster for the celebration of Halo Wars 2 releasing. Now we're gonna go ahead and start our game.
Would be playing Halo Wars 2, but kinda got fucked over on the download. So
yeah.
Fun shit.
Yeah, some fun stuff shit happened in the background to where we don't get to play the new game, and that's all right. We still get to play the remaster, even if we don't Captain aren't playing the new game. Oh crap! What just happened? I pressed the wrong button. Sorry, I'm still a little angry. Not angry, more just furious.
So you're one step above angry, you're furious.
Yeah, and just, well, actually not even that, I'm just disappointed.
I'm more on the, I have crippling depression side of things.
I guess, yeah, it's like you're smiling and happy, but you're like, man, I don't want to live on this planet anymore. I'm just kidding. I'm not like that. All right, starting it. We're starting this private.
Alrighty, and I'll wait for that invite. And what are we on, that flood mission?
Yeah, we're on the flood one.
Alright, well, at least now we know we need to stick together.
Oh, yeah.
From our last attempt.
So once we start, you know, getting this going, then I'll go ahead and start talking about the rant. I'll start ranting. People love a good rant.
I'll chime in if I deem so necessary.
Hey, it's gonna be a fun night.
It's gonna be huge.
It's gonna be
China.
China.
It's gonna be China.
This is our first live stream, if you didn't know. Like our first like actual live stream on like YouTube and everything.
Oh, they know we were doing the tubes of you. Fancy
yeah.
Shit.
The tubes of you. I actually need to go get my computer while this video is playing. So BRB.
Will you do that?
You will come with me.
Why don't we put the lady down and talk about this man to freak?
As you wish.
Get out of here!
I'll come quietly if you let him live.
Sir.
All right, I'm back. So
what happened? Some massive elite came out of nowhere.
Let's get this started. I'm gonna go ahead and go to I need to monetize my live stream on the YouTubes before I start it.
Monetization.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Getting that money.
The professor's signal has gone to light speed, headed for the border.
And I like how I'll never see a dime of it. And I like how I'll never ever see a dime of it. So.
Well, I mean, it's all digital, so I won't see it here.
Serena, get us underway immediately. Follow that signal.
All right.
It's gonna be huge.
We left a note saying we're leaving.
Tagging. I don't know what to tag. I'll just put.
Where the hell are we, Serena?
We're in orbit around a planet in the
Halo Wars 2. Trying to think of all the things.
The Covenant vessel we pursued appears to have taken cover on the planet's surface. I have rough coordinates.
Any sign of other Covenant activity?
Not that I can detect. Although this world is giving off some pretty crazy readings.
Get Forge down there.
I believe he's already aboard a Pelican, awaiting your word.
Celebration livestream.
Recon teams Echo and Indy are clear of hostiles and moving to potential base sites. Over.
Roger that. Sergeant Forge, you will need to clear that fire line just ahead of your location and get to your beacon. We'll follow up at that time.
Alrighty.
Alright, let's pull this elephant back.
Sergeant, logistics are preventing reinforcements. Train
reinforcements here. All right, so before the rant, let's just get the let's get this stuff going.
Yeah, lock the elephant down and pump out some units.
Let's do I'm just gonna do more, like one more flamethrower, and I'll give these guys to you. Transfer your command when I get about. I'll say when we get about five out.
All right.
And after that, we'll start the convo.
Marines, good to go.
I like how there's always that one Marine that comes out of the elephant and flips and tumbles like he's a Billy Badass.
Yeah.
Just like unnecessary parkour roll.
Yeah, pretty much. So what I'm doing is I'm doing it through YouTube Live. Is that I'm gonna be streaming using my Xbox stream on my actual computer, but I'm not gonna be playing it through my computer. I'm gonna be playing it through the actual television. Hopefully this works. There you go. Here's your units, bruh. So hopefully, it'll work.
Sarita, I thought you said there weren't any signs of the Covenant down here. What do you call all this?
Designation Jirohane, aka Brutes, responsible for the attack on Harvest.
So we're live right now, so maybe I can just attach it to my YouTube channel.
Spartan Red Team, reporting in. Sergeant,
we good?
Flank the enemy and move to your location.
How many people we need?
Might want to pump me out some more.
Alright, got three more. I'll transfer these guys to you. Alrighty. Oh man, we're doing bad.
Yeah, they got an early jump on us for some reason this time.
Yeah, I think it's because we pumped out some units last... We waited a long time till we pumped out units last time, I think. We got that chopper, though.
Spartan's over here helping out.
There, I transferred you more. Good. The Spartans are doing a great job, though, over there.
Doing some work, yeah.
Yep. I'm trying to find out. This is my first time ever streaming on YouTube, so bear with me. I might have to post it after our stream is over. Just like say I did stream, but I don't know.
Our beacon is just up ahead. Should be easy going now.
I'm gonna collect some resources real quick.
Echo is operational. Situation normal. All is. Hold on. Movement. We've got movement all over.
We got movement. Alright, wait. We gotta pump out some more Marines before we do this.
That's fine. I'm just getting resources in the meantime.
Alright, I'm gonna clear your little army.
Sergeant, take a team out there and find out what's happening.
We got some Spartans, though, so that's awesome.
The Spartans under your control?
Oh, I don't know why. I'll give you two of them.
All right, sounds good.
All right.
India signs are offline. Right, I'll wait for you. I'm gonna get the rally point up here between these two tree lines. I'd hold it with Forge and two Spartans and some Marines. Wait for you to pump out some more units and then advance up. If you could pump me out about, let's say, four more Marines and four more flamethrower units, that would be fantastic.
Four more flamethrower?
Yeah, four more Marines and four more flamethrower.
Because we got a bunch of flamethrowers right now over here. I'll send them up. There's about one, right, two, cool. Three, four, five, six, seven. There's seven flamethrowers, one Marine. So I'll do four regular Marines and then about two more flames.
Alright, sounds good.
Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and start the chat, because I don't know if I can do this live YouTube stream at the, like, through Twitch, sadly. I thought you could do it somehow, but I don't, I'll have to have some of my other YouTube friends to help me out with that stuff. Anyway, let's go ahead and start.
Okay.
Trying to read up though. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna have to do it later.
Yeah, give me those Marines real quick that you just pumped out.
Those Marines?
Yeah, there you go. Give them to me. Alright, mate. Move them
then
up
I'll
here
do
with everybody else.
Four more, and then we'll be good.
Alright, and then keep those four for yourself.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have the elephant go up to that, I'm not gonna risk the elephant going up there, so we're gonna have to keep the elephant far back from the flood.
No, that sounds good to me.
I don't know where it'd be safe, though. Like, do you think it should be going, well, no, we can't do it at the base, though, because I think we have to take over the base.
I would just keep, if you know military terminology, I would just keep the elephant back, like up here on this canyon pass here. You know how we have to go down this left and then take that other left?
Yeah.
I would just keep it right there at the entrance to that fork in the road.
Okay.
With a couple of, like two or three, maybe four units on standby to defend it once we put it back into lockdown mode.
Yeah, because
I also say, let's play the safe waiting game, and let's just pump out a whole bunch of more resources.
Well, we only got room for two more men.
No, that's not what I'm saying. Is for that is let's just keep pumping out resources, so then I can, once it hits, let's see, 1,200, I can go ahead and heal some of the men up here in my group that took damage. And then also, we have another 600 left over for a carpet bomb to help us.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and start walking up.
All right.
My Spartans leading them. Have your Spartans and Forge lead them back over to the spawn point. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and start the rant. So if you're wondering why there was a bunch of hype for Halo Wars 2, is because we thought we were going to be playing Halo Wars 2 tonight. Yeah, both of us were screwed over by it's a really dumb faulty that should have been easily avoided. But so what happens is apparently, if you pre-order a game on your console and not at like a GameStop or anything like that, that they don't take your money right away, which I thought they did, and they apparently don't. They wait until about 2 weeks before release to actually charge you. So me, of course, thinking I purchased the game, I'm like, alright, cool, it's purchased, I'm ready to play it when it comes out, you know? Yeah, that didn't happen. what they did was they waited, and then I thought the money in my account, you know, like, of course I spent it, you know, because it's, you know, money in your account. Like, all right, got my new game. I'm going to use the rest of the money on, you know, gas and food for the next 2 weeks and all that stuff, and even bills. But, yeah, that still didn't happen.
Like, keep the elephant back right here.
Elephant stops. All right, cool.
Forge here. I believe teams Echo and India are compromised. Over.
How much do we have protecting the elephant?
Not Covenant, sir. Something else. Something worse.
Yeah, but anyway, yeah, so they... thinking that Halo Wars 2 was going to be a thing... Like, I'm just so bummed.
Local units.
So bummed. Hey, wait, where are you going? We need to go down here, don't we? Or are you just gonna go ahead and kill them?
I'm gonna take out these things up here, collect some resources.
Oh, okay.
There were more of us in our platoon. We all scattered. Bad.
Well, this stupid flood are killing our men. I'm gonna go ahead and heal them. Don't let your guys get infected. I would heal them. Oh, some of them are infected. Stupid green mist keeps killing everyone. Oh, dang, everyone's getting infected. Ah. Dang, why is everyone dying? What in the world? Everyone got infected. Oh crap, dude, the flood like took over all the land. We need to start pumping now.
Right, just start pumping out some people then.
Ah. I'm just so bummed. I did not know that they don't take your money when you pre-order a game. They said that if it's not pre-ordered, if it's just a regular version, they take the money instantly. But since it's a pre-order, they don't. Like, that's so dumb. It's like, if I bought it, it's like, we're playing the remastered right now because I bought the Ultimate Edition, but yet, they canceled it, so I can't play the Ultimate Edition. But, we still get to keep the game, so, I might even be saving money by that, because, I mean, I only was getting the Ultimate Edition to not even play early, but was to get the remastered of Halo Wars 1. I didn't even care about the Season Pass or anything like that. I can get that later.
Local units.
I mean, hey, we're still playing this game, so I mean, we got to play this way early. Early access one, so I'm glad that we get to keep it. How many units do you need, by the way?
Here, if you want to give me what you've just pumped out. I'll take them down there and do a forward assault.
All right, and I'll just keep this at base pumping.
Yeah, and you keep pumping out reserves.
All right, I'm gonna get these guys too. Go ahead and take them.
Keep a Spartan with you.
Where is my Spartan? Oh, my Spartan is somewhere. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right there. I mean, hey, I think I got a couple friends playing Halo Wars 2 right now, so I still might, you know, ask them about what they think about the whole situation. I mean, I wonder if there's a few of my friends who I know pre-ordered it and aren't right now, so I am guessing something happened to them as well. And I mean, any listeners right now, if you have experienced the same situation today, you feel free to express your disappointment in the comments below. That'd be I'm getting you more men, by the way. I just transferred all these guys to you, so go take them.
All right, well,
Xbox so many years of faith in you and you fail me. Just today. Just today though, like, I have never been wronged by Xbox before ever until today. Caleb, you're the reason I have an Xbox. You ever realize that?
No, I did not. I did not realize that.
Dude, you're the one who got me into Halo. Like, Halo's the reason I wanted an Xbox. You played Halo 1 and 2 at your house. I remember when Halo 2 first came out, we were playing that bridge level with the tank. I was like, aw yeah, this game looks sick. Hey, I got you more.
Sounds good.
Alright, transferred. Take him down, take him down. Yeah, my parents are at a musical right now, so that's
my heroes are all down.
Oh crap. Do you need my Spartan?
Nah, you can keep the Spartan there just in case.
Okay, so we're just gonna keep him. Alright, I'm still pumping out units. More resources required. Did all your men get like turned into flood? Going. Local units. Units transferred. I transferred more. Go, go, go. Use them. Units transferred. Come on, go, go, go. Use my units. Back up. Hey, take out that tentacle. That tentacle's killing everyone.
I'll focus on that. You guys. I'm over here and get this.
Yeah.
Would you back up real quick?
Oh, your guy just died. I just saw him. He just got. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they died too by the little tentacle thing. I'm gonna try to pump out some more. I'll give you some marines, because it looks like all your flame units are just dying left and right. Did you watch the Halo Wars 2 live celebration earlier today?
No, I didn't.
Oh, dude, it's so cool. They did some, they did some live interviews with all the 343 people, and they talked about, you know, how they went back to the old art style, which everyone wanted. So that's pretty cool, you know, that they are learning from their mistakes. And they are listening to the fans.
Good.
It's kind of like how the Battlefront community is going right now. Everyone's starting to get a game that they want. So far, what we've been hearing about Battlefront 2, hopefully it will. It's the original Battlefront 2. Because we will all be super gracious if they are that cool. Like, I mean, they've got the original, like, guys who did the original Battlefronts. They're working on it right now. Like, that's so sick. And I mean, the original, and then for the Halo Wars 2, they got some of the original people that did Halo Wars 1. And they also got, like, the top RTS makers of all time in on the game. So, I mean, there's no doubt that the game's going to be super, super fun. And I just hope I can... I'm really thinking, I was like, man, if you cancel a game on your Xbox, like, even after buying it, I wonder if you get the money back. So, like,
I've got my own elephant now.
Okay, yeah. Sweet, yeah, you can pump out your own units.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yep.
Okay, sweet. I'm gonna go ahead and pump out some more of my own. And we gotta go rescue that second one, right?
There's a base starting up. We can actually go make a base now.
Oh, there is? There's a base already?
Yeah, I'll head over to the base area. You keep pumping out units.
Yeah, it's okay. We both need to charge the base.
Station complete.
Station complete. Pumping out some supply pads.
Working on the base. All right, sounds good. I'm gonna put a reactor in the back. I already got one coming up.
I already need to do it. Well,
put down some more supply beds.
These organisms are interesting.
We will need to, when I upgrade the base, we will, wait, let's wait for 400, so we can upgrade to a fortress. We'll pump out a barracks so that we can upgrade our men.
Well, see,
make them
we don't
more powerful.
Okay, but then after the barracks is useful and this is up, then we need to get rid of the barracks, because then we can just pump elephants.
Yeah, yeah. Man, we're already getting attacked too. Wait, did you spawn the turrets, or did they just appear?
Fortress upgrade. I think they just appeared, because I didn't.
Yeah, I didn't purchase them.
I'm gonna go handle this flank over here with my elephant as a kind of a blockade.
Okay.
I'm gonna have it locked down right here.
All right, we got two supply pads already up and running. I'm waiting on that reactor. It's taking forever. And then I'll put on, right next to the reactor, I'm going to try to put either a, should I put a vehicle depot? Or no, let's do field armory. Let's go ahead and get some more units out. Let's go ahead, like, get our units, the reserves, so they can pump out of the elephants faster. Hey, elephant, you should walk over here. Be nice.
Supply pad upgraded. Right away.
Just stay there. Just stay right there. Okay, cool. Alrighty. Man, the disappointment is so real, though. Ugh, I can't get over it. I'm trying to. I'm really trying.
Enemy engagement. Supply pad complete.
I upgraded your supply pads.
Nice.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
All right, we gotta go rescue those Marines soon.
What Marines? Where?
There's some more Marines. I'll show it to you after we get enough resources out there. But it's out in front of the base to the right. Yeah, it's to the right. You'll find a bunch of Marines, like fighting off the flood, and you got to try to rescue them if they're still alive. Though, if I don't know if it's on a harder difficulty, if they just die off because they can't sustain the power. I don't know how the process works on harder difficulties.
A Spartan is down.
And I am slowly making our units complete. Better, because we desperately need better units. I'm gonna go ahead and get the advanced reactor so we can start doing those upgrades. And let's get this adrenaline shot going. Where are your guys at?
Over here, I was clearing out a little buzzsaw area.
Okay. Oh, your Spartan went down. Dang.
New blood. Research.
New blood. Research.
I'm gonna unlock my elephant and then move it and lock it down over there near that Spartan.
There's a lot of flood coming towards the base, but I think our guys got it. Just hopefully none of them get infected. Oh look, it's flood and brutes with jetpacks.
Keep an eye on that elephant, Sergeant. You lose that, we lose our foothold.
Should we upgrade? We need to upgrade our. Let's start upgrading the elephants. That's what I'm gonna do.
Adrenaline research.
There's one elephant I swear we're missing. I know there. I thought there's three. Let's pump out some reserves. And, hey, you think we should upgrade?
Probably a good idea.
And what about turrets? Turrets first, then carpet bomb?
Twin engine.
Because we're getting
I'll do turrets first because they because we're getting attacked quite frequently by flood and brutes. And let's get that RPG ability and the napalm adherent. We can make all of our men just super OP.
One of my Spartans decided to climb in my elephant.
Can you take him out?
Nope. It did that on their own.
Dang.
It's okay.
I might have to switch my controller batteries out soon. They're already almost dead. Sadly. I'm guessing my brother was playing earlier today.
Alright, I've got this little sector squatted and locked down, just in case.
Alright, just got our carpet bomb upgraded.
Okay, cool.
Ugh. It's almost done. Oh crap. Oh no. I need to heal our elephant is dying. They literally almost killed the elephant. Oh, that was a close one.
Yep.
That was a very close one. I need to keep up.
If I were you, I would move it back to a safer position, but that's me.
Yeah, all
that's why, I moved mine back to this corner over here, up this corner.
Well, we'll need the elephant. Well, there's actually no safe place for the elephant unless, because they attack us from all sides.
Enemy engagement.
All right. Let's see if we can upgrade any more. Oh, we have to destroy something to upgrade. How about this? I'm not gonna upgrade the turrets anymore. I think they're good at medium. I don't think we need large turrets. After we do the carpet bomb, I'm gonna destroy this and make another reactor. So we can go ahead and keep upgrading our men to medics so we can heal our elephants and our men.
Alright.
And after we're fully like prepared and all of our men are healed, yeah, I destroyed it. After they're all healed and everything, then I'm destroying this, and I'm gonna put either a, I don't know if I should put an airport or an armory, because I think our tanks and stuff die pretty fast by these guys. I'm thinking though. I have no clue. Ugh.
Reactor complete.
You want me to make it an advanced reactor?
I don't think we need to have an advanced one yet. We'll see. I'm upgrading our men still. I'll go ahead and pump out some units too. While we're at it. Then I'll get a ceramic armor for the elephants, so now that they won't die as easily. How's your elephant doing? Still full health?
Oh yeah, mine's just over here in its corner, chilling, hanging out.
Is your Spartan? Can your Spartan get out of the elephant, or is it like, or is he
no,
stuck?
No, she's
in
just
it?
Decided. She's just decided to be an elephant.
Oh, so now your Spartan is the elephant.
Yes, my Spartan has just decided to be an elephant. So.
Spread your wings, become an elephant.
Spread your wings and become an elephant, man. Do you. Do you.
Do you. It's like, elephants don't have wings, don't question me.
Look at this big ol' homunculi trying to charge in here.
Yeah, I just killed him. I think that's I think we have everything upgraded, for this. Ceramic armor research. So we gotta wait till I pump out these last few units, and then, man, that's going this is not gonna take long at all. These units go out so fast. Boom. Alright. Let's get this done. Hey, we'll still be able to play Halo Wars 2 either way pretty soon. I mean, I'm not worried about it. I'm sure I can get some I can make a way to for us to be playing it still. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Grenadier research. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this. Upgrading to Goss.
I had to blow my nose.
So I think we're only getting attacked by infantry, so I'm just making all of our turrets flame mortar.
Well, even if we get attacked by more than infantry, the flame mortars will help, and then the other units will be able to take down the other stuff.
Correction. And I don't think there's gonna be any. Is there any vehicles in this level? You think, or do we think we need a? Do you think we need a Cobra? I know we'll need Wolverines because of those little flying things. That's in the next level. I hate those things. The little flying flood. I'm not gonna be excited for that level because that level, you have to like finish it within like 16 minutes. You're like, oh. Okay. It's like, you need to have your men all ready before we move out. Done. Our warthogs are good to go. I'm gonna pump out 4 goshogs. You can pump out some more men if you want out of your whatever it's called, your elephant.
I'm fine. My men are defending my elephant. I'm good.
I mean, if you just want any more, because I mean, we can each have 20 like units. They have 9, 10, got a tank. There, I gave you 2 goshogs and 2 flame guys fully upgraded.
I'll rally my troops over this way. Damn, and those flame troops are fucking booking, dude. Keeping up the hogs.
I told you, I gave him an adrenaline rush. All like of our units can like be super fast. It. So I'm gonna pump you out some tanks. And then I'm gonna delete the armory and I'm gonna get out an airport and get some hornets out too, because hornets are very efficient against the flood. And then we're gonna go charge and save our guys and beat the level, because once we have our, it's gonna take no time at all to beat this level. Ooh, destroyed. Man, I need to find someone to like help edit my Twitch account, because for some reason none of my pictures are working for my profile. Alright, pumping you out of tank.
I already got 2 pumping out for me.
Oh, well, I got you a third one. You're
I'll take it.
Wait, where do you have them pumping out of? Of the same depot?
Armory. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't see them pumping on my screen, so I'm guessing it's just doing it. Let me know when they're done, because I'm about to destroy the armory and get my hornets out.
Mm-hmm.
So let me know when those are done, because my tank is already done. That take like no time at all. Wait, why do I have three tanks? Oh wait, no, one's yours. Duh.
Units transferred.
There you go. Take it. And then we're gonna go as a team and just finish the rest of these flood off. We're just gonna destroy them.
And then I'll pump out air units then.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Are your all? Ugh, is all of your tanks finished?
Yeah, all of my tanks are finished.
Okay, then I'm pumping out airport. Oh, we lost the turret. I'm gonna go rebuild it. Hey, Mr. Brutes. They didn't
get
even
destroyed.
Last 2 seconds, dude.
All units, I'm on it.
That was hilarious.
Order, right away.
Pump out. Goss all that.
That'd be smart. Because what I'm doing is I'm building that, port. Because I know once one of it goes down, I can instantly guys out and they can come aid us instantly.
Air pad complete.
And while we're waiting on them, I can get a mega barrage and my hornets. Hey, let's go ahead and, let's head out and start this.
Alright, 1 second. Let me get all these warthogs out here.
All right. I hope your audio is included. Is your audio included in our party chat?
Yeah, I included it.
Okay, cool. I'm just making sure.
All units. All units.
Alright. I'm hoping that we're not boring everyone. RTSs aren't that crazy fun as like first person shooters, but it's super fun when you have the mega power and you just use your armies and just destroy, just decimate your enemy.
Local units. All units.
Alright, so I think our base. It's really good. Let's go ahead and start. You ready?
On the move.
We're gonna go ahead and start.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my two Spartans back at my elephant with a marine group, and then I got everything else coming up behind you with armor and forge.
Alright.
Forge. Get in that. Forge. Get in that. Forge. Get in that.
All units.
Get up off of that thing.
Exactly. Alright, moving my battalion behind you.
Oh, dang.
After we take care of some people at the base.
All units.
Well, crap, dude. We're already getting. Our men are already getting infected like that fast.
All units.
Where are your men at?
Coming in behind you.
Oh, found him. Found 2 out of 4 ODST.
All units.
Go find the rest.
All units. All units.
Get them hogs.
Those ODST better not get all infected, because those guys would be hard to kill. Hey, found another elephant.
All units.
Rolling out the carpet bomb.
Initial bombs away.
Ha, you took my idea. Wait. Wait. Whoa. No. No.
Let's get you home. No. Dude. Dude, I'm so done after that.
No.
I'm so done after that. I am so done after that.
No, that just did, so oh done. My goodness. That
so done after that.
That I'm is done. So I'm depressing. Done. We I'm were done. Like this level is just like totally destroying you, Caleb. Like you just cannot survive because of the stupid elephants. 38 minutes of pumping units and getting ready.
We just killed ourselves.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
I didn't think you could kill your own units.
Me either.
I'm You're done. Done, aren't you?
I'm done. I'm done. I'm done.
You raging?
I am raging. I am done for that.
I am tired.
We could try this again tomorrow when you're like more awake anyway.
What time do you want to try tomorrow?
I don't care. I'm gonna be streaming a little bit longer, but I'll probably be switching games though.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done after that. That just killed my feelings.
Oh, I know.
I literally just cut my own foot off. That's what just happened.
You cut your own foot out, and then you watched it bleed, and then
I watched it bleed, and then I fell over and just stared at it.
You just stared, and then you, after you cut it off, you just sat there touching your foot and just staring at it and acting weird with it. That's what just happened.
You just
sat there staring at it, and you're touching it, and you're just poking it. You're just like, man, I can't feel my own foot because it's in my hand.
That's enough of the Caleb and Caleb adventure tonight. We tried.
We did.
We know, though. Tomorrow, don't carpet bomb the elephant. Carpet bomb the elephant. It's not worth
so
it.
Great.
It will destroy itself. Alrighty, well,
so
for everyone who tuned in, thanks for watching me, you know, fuck us over, because I'm great at that. So. Alrighty,
great.
Little bud. I'll catch you tomorrow. I need to go rethink my life.
Alrighty, man. We'll start this again tomorrow. And those of you who are broadcasting right now, thanks for watching. We'll catch you tomorrow.